The My Course Content feature allows you to focus only on the content your instructor determines is important. Your instructor will customize a list of APR content relevant to your course and provide you with a course content code. To begin, select the My Course Content button. To enter the course content code from your instructor, click the Add Delete button and then the Add List button. Enter the code and click OK. If you are using APR in more than one course, you may have entered multiple course content codes. To choose the list you want to use, highlight the list and click Select a List. You can also use the List drop-down menu to select the list you want to use during the current APR session. Your My Course content is organized by module. Here is your list for the Digestive module. Notice that the list is further divided by study areas. There are tabs for dissection, animations, histology, and imaging. Remember, not all modules will contain content in all of the study areas. You can sort the list alphabetically by structure name, by topic and view, or by structures you have not yet visited. We'll begin with the list sorted alphabetically. To view any structure, simply click the structure name. This will take you to the best view to see the structure. Once you have viewed a structure, a checkmark will appear next to it to indicate you have studied this material. If you feel you have not yet mastered the structure, click the checkmark to clear it. You can also check off any structures that you already know by clicking in the space to the left of the structure name. You can also sort the My List by topic and view. This is an efficient way to see all assigned content in a topic view. You can navigate by either clicking a topic view or expanding the menu to select a specific structure. Notice that the list in the My window corresponds to the list displayed in the dissection window. To verify that you've covered everything on your list, sort by Remaining. Be sure to click each study area tab to find the items you have not yet studied. At any time, you can quiz yourself by clicking the Take My Quiz button. Clicking this button will launch a quiz that focuses only on the content your instructor selected in the given module. Watch the quiz help video to learn about the various quiz features.